All right, we're back here with Jake, so he's experienced the hot soak, and now he's gonna go ahead and dry his head off, his face. He's gonna dry off his arms and his chest. And we're gonna see what happens to this water system here. One of the things we wanna do here is study the effects of the sweat. We wanna get the test, the sweat tested, so that we can see what kind of toxins are coming out of the human body. So we're gonna give him a minute here and then film some more, so bear with us.